told me of those injustices that he had suffered in his life. His wife and kids and boss and dogs and neighbors raising Cain and causing strife. They were forever whining, bleating, howling, yapping, screeching, moaning, crying, laughing. He fed them well. He kept him warm.